strong fear that there's going to be a second because there's not enough people. But yeah, the big idea is you're not at the end of the night in October, you're not getting walk home with about £5 each. So sorry, you're not getting any money out of it. But what it does help you with is if you're in year 9 or year 10 at the moment, it can help you with GCSEs, with music, drama, IT, business, if you're going to have me out with the money. But also, for year 7 and 8 at the moment, it can look great on my CV. Because in the main hall, which is where it's going to be, the tiered seating can hold up to 280-ish people. So you can say that you've performed in front of 280 people, who are basically pretty much 90% of them are complete strangers. So yeah, the three judges tonight is myself, I'm also going to be host and singer, Mr. Porteous, PE teacher if you didn't know, and Matilda from year 10, poet laureate and is used to comparing stuff, so useful. Don't take it out of context, for God's sake. So yeah. The three things that we're going to be judging you on are your skill, your confidence, and your behaviour. Because at the end of the day, it's great if you can belt out a song and you can do it with confidence. But if you're prattling around, you know, we need you to listen when you need to, basically.
how do you think the auditions went?
Whoever filmed was good, but we needed more people.
Yeah.
I did a bit of maths, and most people we can have, and that is with all the extra dancers and hopefully the rap battlers. Hopefully that would accommodate roughly 55 plus.
She's laughing at me.
Yes, she is.
Did you see the title of my last vlog?
No.
I put it